Today's prize to behold is the Vantage VP795B. Whatever the hell that means. The Vantage. I once worked on a guitar, it was a Vantage. We ended up calling it the Disadvantage by the end of it. But this has sort of got some, apparently some electronic problems. So we're going to look and see what's going on with that. So stay tuned, stand by. Seems a little suspect there. Let's open it up, take a look inside. Isn't this cozy? I even got my YouTube shirt on. Speaking of shirts and other shit, I still didn't wear my Dave's in Texas shirt, and I apologize for that, Dave. I just haven't gotten around to wearing it. Well, nothing to report in here. Let's have a look. It all looks like solid factory wiring. Well, I guess we'll clean that a bit and we can supposedly bend the prong so that it catches a little bit better. Try cleaning it. So it's not the tip that's an issue, it's the shaft that's so the barrel that makes contact in. I can see it's all corroded. Folks, there, the magical trick to fixing that problem.